here is Nucida's weekly forecast for the expected post activities in the realm of software quality on social media channels in week 34 of 2025. Our analysis is based on the social media post data from LinkedIn, YouTube, X, and other internet sources released last week, which revealed dynamic daily changes. I'll leverage the provided web results, which cover software quality trends for 2025, and combine them with logical extrapolation of ongoing conversations in the tech community. The ranking is based on the prominence of topics in recent publications, their relevance to current software quality challenges, and their engagement potential on the mentioned platforms. Each topic's ranking reflects its immediacy, impact, and discussion volume, with reasons for placement and a forecast for future trends included. So, what will be the top 10 hot topics this week? Buckle up and let's start the countdown. 10. Memory safety and formal methods. Reason for ranking. This topic ranks at 10 due to emerging discussions in surveys and posts, highlighting a shift toward memory safety as a baseline in software assurance, with formal methods gaining mainstream adoption. Recent industry reports emphasize proactive testing and hybrid codebase challenges, reflecting a growing concern amid rising vulnerabilities in complex systems. My advice? To enhance memory safety, prioritize tools like Rust for new developments and integrate static analysis in your CI/CD pipelines. Regularly audit legacy code for vulnerabilities and adopt formal verification techniques early in the lifecycle to catch issues before they escalate. Nucida offers code analysis services for code quality management. These analysis results are an interesting input for code discussions and refactoring sessions. Looking ahead to 2025 and 2026, memory safety will evolve with AI-assisted formal proofs becoming standard, potentially reducing runtime errors by 40-50% in critical systems. Expect regulatory pushes in sectors like automotive and finance to mandate these practices. 9. Data quality in big data and analytics. Reason for ranking. It ranks 9 for its relevance in defect prediction and analytics, with blog posts and social media discussions noting inconsistencies, missing values, and the need for robust data quality in testing. Latest snippets highlight augmented analytics and in-memory computation as key drivers amid exploding data volumes. My advice? Implement automated data validation scripts and use tools like Great Expectations or SCASE for ongoing monitoring and data quality testing. Foster collaboration between QA and data teams to define clear quality gates, ensuring data integrity from ingestion to analysis. The Nucida QA team provides data quality testing based on test automation. By 2025-2026, predictive data quality tools powered by ML will dominate, forecasting issues in real time and integrating with hyperautomation for seamless corrections, likely halving data-related defects in enterprise applications. 8. Performance testing and non-functional requirements. Reason for ranking. This secures position 8 from mentions of speed, reliability, and maintainability in social media threads and trends, including queue management and optimization gaps. Recent blogs stress non-functional aspects in long-term app performance, especially in AI and cloud contexts. My advice? Focus on load testing with tools like NeoLoad, LoadRunner, LoadNinja, JMeter, or Locust, simulating real-world scenarios early. Incorporate performance metrics into user stories and monitor post-deployment to address bottlenecks proactively. Nucida QA experts can help you identify the important non-functional metrics according to your business context. Forecasts indicate a surge in AI-optimized performance tools by 2026, with neuromorphic computing enabling ultra-low latency testing, transforming how we handle edge cases in IoT and autonomous systems. 7. Low-code, no-code testing platforms. Reason for ranking. At 7, this trend is hot due to its accessibility push in 2025 forecasts, with blogs and searches noting codeless testing and self-healing tests as efficiency boosters. Social media posts echo this in developer accountability and rapid prototyping discussions. My advice? Adopt platforms like AskUI, Mendix, or Appian for quick iterations, but pair them with expert oversight, e.g. Nucida QA experts, for complex scenarios. Train non-technical staff on the basics to democratize testing while maintaining standards. In 2025-2026, low-code will integrate deeper with AI for adaptive testing, potentially cutting development time by 30%, but expect challenges in scaling for enterprise-grade security. 6. Cybersecurity integration in QA reason for ranking. Ranking 6 for its urgency in trends like API security and ethical AI, amplified by blog posts on evolving threats and DevSecOps. Social media conversations tie it to code quality and maintainability concerns. My advice? Embed security scans in every sprint using tools like OWASP Zap, conduct regular penetration testing, and foster a security-first culture to mitigate risks from the outset. For instance, Nucida offers code analysis services with a focus on IT security. By 2026, quantum-resistant encryption will become a QA staple, with AI-driven threat simulation tools predicting attacks, enhancing resilience against sophisticated cyber threats. 5. Shift left and shift right testing. Reason for ranking. This mid-list rank stems from widespread advocacy in 2025 trends for early integration and post-production monitoring, seen in web searches and social media posts on balancing quality with speed. My advice: involve QA in requirements gathering and use observability tools like New Relic for real-time feedback. This holistic approach ensures defects are caught early and refined in production. Nucida experts can implement the test matrix solution to establish shift left and shift right testing. Forecast: 2025-2026 will see AI automating shift right insights, with predictive analytics flagging issues pre-release, reducing rollback rates by up to 50%. 4. Developer experience and accountability. Reason for ranking: ranked 4 for frequent social media mentions of clean code, pride, and gaps in reviews, CHOSH processes, aligning with blogs on talent strategies and ethical coding. My advice? Encourage peer reviews and intrinsic motivators like recognition programs. Use linters and style guides to enforce accountability without stifling creativity. Nucida offers code analysis services for code quality management. These analysis results are an interesting input for code discussions and refactoring sessions. Looking forward, 2025-2026 may introduce gamified DX platforms, boosting engagement and code quality through ML-driven feedback loops. 3. Balancing quality with speed and costs. Reason for ranking? At 3, this is prevalent in social media threads on deadlines, compromises, and optimization, plus surveys showing quality sacrificed for speed in the latest reports. My advice? Prioritize risk-based testing and value stream mapping to align efforts with business goals. Negotiate realistic timelines backed by data to avoid shortcuts. Nucida experts can implement the test matrix solution powered up with their brain test work, Nucida's AI-powered test automation framework, to optimize your testing in terms of test coverage and lead time. By 2026, hyper-automation will streamline this balance, with AI optimizing resource allocation and forecasting cost-quality trade-offs more accurately. 2. Automation and DevOps QAOps. Reason for ranking? Securing second place from dominant trends in hyperautomation, CI/CD, and platform engineering, highlighted in recent blogs and social media posts on delivery productivity. My advice? Build robust pipelines with tools like Jenkins or GitHub Actions, integrating QAOps for continuous quality. Automate repetitive tests by using test automation frameworks like Nucida's brain test work to free teams for exploratory testing and analysis. My forecast: in 2025-2026, agentic AI will revolutionize automation, enabling self-orchestrating pipelines that adapt to changes, slashing deployment times. 1. AI in testing and code quality. Reason for ranking. Topping the list for its ubiquity in recent discussions. From AI wrecking code quality, to powered testing and generation, across social media, blogs, and trends. My advice: leverage AI cautiously. Use it for augmentation, not replacement, with human reviews ensuring maintainability. Tools like GitHub Copilot can speed up but validate outputs rigorously. The Nucida QA team provides adapted testing for AI applications and tools. By 2026, ethical AI frameworks will mature, with generative models evolving to produce verifiable, high-quality code, potentially increasing productivity by 50% while minimizing defects. Looking toward 2026 and beyond, emerging topics could include quantum computing's impact on testing paradigms, where traditional methods fail against quantum errors, leading to new hybrid QA approaches. Bio-inspired computing might introduce self-evolving software that adapts quality checks organically, while neurosymbolic AI could bridge symbolic reasoning with neural networks for unprecedented defect prediction. Sustainability and software quality, measuring carbon footprints of code, may rise as eco-regulations tighten, alongside immersive VR/AR testing environments for hyper-realistic simulations in the far future. Hopefully this video gives you additional insights. What do you think about the hot topics this week? Write your views in the comments section below. In terms of further questions, feel free to write to us. We will analyze all important internet channels and release our analysis report every Monday. Follow or subscribe to this channel to stay up to date and know more than your competitors. Happy testing, and see you next time.